It's now time for us to progress to our EN-LINC Excellence in Micro Business Award. Now, this award recognises a business with less than 5 employees that's achieved significant growth through the implementation of outstanding business strategy.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. I'm actually, I think, as well prepared as any of the surprise winners tonight. EN-LINC, we started off as a tiny micro business. It was just myself and my business partner. We deal in the space of telecommunications, phone systems, internet, and other tech. And I remember when we first started, the first system that we sold and programmed was done on an ironing board. It was a $20,000 system. And it was a tremendous moment for us. And I did a bit of research before I came on stage. I think 2018, 2019, about 97% of businesses in Australia are micro and small businesses, and we currently contribute to about 41% of the country's workforce. So all I wanted to say is it's good to start somewhere, and sometimes the best time, or the best place to start, is small, and lay a solid foundation, and eventually, you know, you'll be one of the bigger businesses out there. That's all I have to say. And the winner of this award, if I can get the envelope open. Yes. Cocky Guides.
Congratulations. No.
Thank you. Thank you, WSABE. Thank you for all the chambers, and thank you to EN-LINC. So I'm a disability travel company specializing in blind and low vision travel. Travel's been decimated during COVID, but in the last 12 months, we have managed to travel as far afield as World Heritage sites like the Daintree Rainforest, the Great Barrier Reef, Cradle Mountain in Tasmania, and underground like Lightning Ridge. So we're providing opportunities for blind and low vision Australians from around Australia to see this beautiful country in an engaging way. But not only long distances have we travelled, we've done a lot in the local community by participating and partnering with 29 local businesses across 9 LGAs in Western Sydney. So without those businesses, as small as Conn's Deli at Glenbrook or Blue Mountains Lavender, and as big as Scenic World at Katoomba, you know, we're able to create these amazing experiences. So I really appreciate you know, the recognition of all the businesses here tonight.